Read the precautions. Disconnect the power source and any attached devices. Remove the access panel. Remove any expansion card installed on the PCI extender card. Remove the two Torx T15 screws that secure the PCI extender card to the chassis. Pull the card away from the system board to disconnect, and then lift it out of the chassis. Align the card with the connector on the system board. Push the card into the connector until it is fully seated. Replace the two screws that secure the card to the chassis.